contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan! Introducing the champion, from Cherry Hill, New Jersey, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Sean Soulman.
Don't go anywhere.
Oh, the match hit him again, folks. This is for the Universal Championship here tonight at the Rumble. Daniel Bryan versus Sean Soulstar. And as I said before, cut up bad blood. No main titles will be on the line. Therefore, that means that whoever wins this match will go on to WrestleMania as the Universal Champion. And what a shot with the Amsterdam. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, he cracks him in the skull. like a Sean Soul star, classic legendary, or Quiet JR. He has a right to do what he wants. It's a no disqualification, it's a false count anywhere match, which means JR, it's as legal as a headlock. I promise y'all, what a shot to the back of the spine. What is Sean Solstar gonna go for next? I don't know. He's got that solid steel steps. He's gonna hit Daniel Bryan with it. It's gonna be great. And stay tuned, ladies and gentlemen. Coming up next, we have the second to last match. We got Jay the Key Evans. Jay the Key Evans defending the WWE Championship for the final time against Goldberg. JR, you always keep assuming. You're jumping the gun here. You don't know he's going to lose. JR, he might win. Oh, yeah. What happened to Joe Wolf on Monday Night Raw says otherwise. Oh, quiet, JR. Full confidence. Somehow, he's going to pull a trick out of it somehow. Well, we'll find out, but I doubt it. And Sean says, oh, what a back elbow by Sean Solstar here tonight. And as you know, JR, last week you may see on NXT and, when him and Tanner, took those NXT tag titles, JR, that he came out to Vicente, But this time, JR, because, coming up, actually, you're watching this in a couple of days, Wednesday, actually, the 29th, is the day that his grandmother passed away about 8 years ago. And he says that one of her favorite singers was Neil Diamond, JR. And so that's the song, Cherry Cherry, love the song. And fun fact, JR, he told me earlier that she said that Neil Diamond can have his shoes on her bed any day of the week, JR. Oh, oh man. But what a shot by, what a clothesline by Sean Solstar, hoping to retain. One of these two men will go on to WrestleMania as the Universal Champion. And my God Almighty, I believe it, Daniel Bryan at the yes moment. Can they will him to win this match tonight? I hope they do. Well, I doubt it, JR. I doubt it. Look at Daniel Bryan. Yes, yes, yes. Uh-oh. Both men here fighting. Oh, what a drop kick by Daniel Bryan. I don't know, Jared. Can he turn WrestleMania into Yeslemania? I guess we're going to find out here in this matchup. Look at Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan. Oh, what a clothesline by Daniel Bryan. Yes. Yes. Uh-oh, we're back, folks. A little technical difficulties here. But we got Sean Solstar once again beating out Daniel Bryan. By God Almighty. Look at Sean Solstar beating the hell out of Daniel Bryan with a damn steel chair. Legendary. I tell you all the time. Great athletes. Great, great competitors. But I don't understand that why the hell they need to use weapons, folks. They keep wanting to use on their great talent, their great skills in the ring. Great in-ring ability. Oh, what a shot to the neck. Oh, busted open. Daniel Bryan is over. It's, come on, kick out. One. Two. Oh, what a kick out. Yes, he kicked out. Sean Solstar beside himself, JR. He got hit with the steel. All right, down with the steel steps. And Daniel Bryan still managed to kick out of that. Look at Sean Solstar. Bam, right down to the back of the spine. Oh, look at Daniel Bryan been busted open. Look at the skull. Look at the blood. He's saying it's over. It's over, JR. One, two, three. What? Yes, he kicked out. What a shot. Oh, what a clothesline. Uh-oh. Which Sean Solstar going to go for, Jared? And he goes a low blow to Daniel Bryan. Oh, come on. Well, Jared, that low blow was legal as a headlock, and his falls could have been, for the most part, keeping in the ring in three. Sean Solstar, damn it. He and JR quiet. Let me say that he's advancing, folks, to the main event. I thought it was going to be the main event, Jared, but he's advancing to WrestleMania to take on possibly the Royal Rumble winner or somebody else. If the Royal Rumble winner doesn't choose him, who will find out, JR? Coming up next, it's going to be Jay the Key Evans taking on Goldberg. And we'll see who's going to win the match, JR. I'm going for Jay the Key Evans. You're going for Goldberg. We're going to find out who's going to win that matchup. That matchup is coming up next here at the Royal Rumble. And we thank you so much for being in so far. Don't forget, coming after that, which will be the next day, is going to be the Royal Rumble match to see who is going to advance, who is going to go to the main event of WrestleMania. And we thank you so much for joining us here so far at the Royal Rumble. This is the rolling around. I want to Sean Soul start doing. Come on. Oh, look at Jerry's kicking him. Well, that's not what a Sean Soul start doing. Come on. No. Another low blow. Sean Soul start loves going low, JR. He loves it. He loves low blowing superstar. Oh, what a stop. What a damn well stop. Come on. Well, enough's enough, Sean. Enough's enough there. Get out of here. Get out of here. Look at Sean Soul start, JR. Showing Daniel Bryan why he is the true Universal Champion. And see you guys next as we continue the road to WrestleMania.